Also in the River Valley, Fort Smith police say a woman is recovering in the hospital after she was hit by a pickup truck this morning. It happened on Rogers Avenue just after 5 a.m. We're told the victim's injuries include a cut on her head and road rash. An accident reconstruction investigator is working to determine what caused the crash. At this time, no citations have been given out or arrests made.